pancetta, onions, garlic, and some marinara, heavy cream, and one of the best sauces made from scratch. I have added fettuccine noodles too, so this is fettuccine with pink tomato.
I'm coming right.